No, you should not be here. Flee while you still can. Oh, Grindon has fallen. No good can come of this.
Or thank you for rescuing me. That works too.
No. This bodes ill. She is already planning her vengeance. She will not hurt Helga, but you are in grave danger.
You want to tell me what's going on here, Runesmith?
You slay my son! Hide my daughter from me! Now you die!
Come to this. I swore to keep my father's secret. My secret.
He must die for what he has done, my daughter.
No. This is my fault. I hid the truth of my birth from everyone. And now my brother is dead. Leave, mother. Return to Utgard. Or we shall never speak again.
As you wish, my love. Fare thee well.
Fraki would not say how he had come to sire a child with the troll witch Grindel. The runesmith knew better than to talk of such things. But the Ulfung took him in, even if some looked askance at Helga, knowing that a trace of the blood of giants flowed in her veins.
I owe you a double debt, for rescuing my father and for accepting me, despite my heritage. It is my honor to serve you as Skald, my chieftain.
As it is my honor to serve you as your runesmith. What runes you find, I can bind to your possessions.
Forgive me, I knew Helga's secret, but I kept it to myself. My wife is no threat to any of us, I swear this on my life.
I fear I have another problem for you, my chieftain. We are running out of iron. The Yarnheim village borders the bogs, and the bogs are rich with ore.
A bog? I guess I could kill bog creatures if it gets us iron.
Thank you.
I hear the runes sing when you approach. Do you have runes you wish engraved?
The marshes had long provided the Yarnung with great wealth from the bog iron that grew beneath the rotting soil. But they had grown complacent, believing their pact with the Mire Witch would protect them from any threat. Yet the Ulfung had other ideas.
Never trust the clan who live in a stinking bog. Battle awaits.
cannot be stopped!
Hurry, ball!
Meet your death! Bring it on!
Miserable
job.
It will take hours to clean my boots after this.
Is this a joke? Couldn't even scratch me! for Asgard!
I could escape the fire by heading into the foothills. If I don't freeze to death looking for a path through.
For the old fool! Invincible!
Oh. Stop! Come no further! This cave is riddled with my traps!
Oh no! Threatened by traps! Whatever shall I do?
Well, don't say I didn't warn you!
Blood for Asgard!
Alpha down!
Death to the enemies of the old fog!
You need to get stronger.
Toothless!